up with your email. And
oh, all right.
I've got, you know,
sweet.
It appears that I got perfect footage of that session there.
Nice. I passed a couple of people there. I kind of got around them on the outside there.
Yeah.
But,
yeah, that you almost got collected by one of them that you passed on the outside. And he looked back the wrong direction. You were on the right coming around him. And he looked back this way.
And he was cutting over.
And then he went straight while you were coming around him on the outside. And
oh, that was that last guy. Yeah.
He went off the track.
Oh shit, he went around the track?
He went off the track, but it wasn't your fault. He was looking to see where the noise was when you did. And then when he turned around, you were already around him, and he went straight. He almost got your back tire. It was close.
That's scary.
Advanced passing rules are a lot better. Because if the person that you're passing messes up, they take you with them. And that's what almost happened.
Okay. Well, I thought I had enough room to get around him, like he was slowing down.
You did, and if he would have held his line, it would have been a perfect pass. You were almost there. Anyway, I should have good footage of that too.
That's a little unnerving there, though. I didn't know it was that close.
It was very, very close. I was nervous for you. And him.
Yeah, that would have been bad if we would have collided. That would have been, my back end would have went straight out, and it would have been like, oh shit.
Yeah. It would have stood you up, and you might have gone off the track. But, yeah, that was close. And you didn't even know about it, so.
No, I didn't even know. I thought I had plenty of room. But I saw him slow down, and I was like, okay, I got him, you know.
You were by him clean. Why, or you were making a clean
pass. But he was going straight.
And he looked back.
I saw him look back. I saw him look back to the left for a second. I was like.
So when he did that, he went straight instead of turning. I don't think it was a dumb place to look back. But I'm sure he heard your bike and was trying to figure out where you were at.
Right.
Because you were right on him.
I was right on him. I think I passed the transition. I was like right on him. I was trying to get around.
Yeah.
All right, cool.
All right, well, hit me up with your email.
All right, I'll write it down for you.